5th annual Twilight Walk took place along the picturesque Bournemouth Seafront on Friday the 5th of June. Over 500 men, women and children took part in the event and turned the promenade into waves of pink. Over the past 5 years, the Twilight Walk has seen over 2,000 people help to raise over £100,000 to fund equipment for the Women's Health Unit, which will be situated in the new Jigsaw building.
Welcome to the 5th Twilight Walk for Women in aid of the Bournemouth Hospital charity. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise! Now come on, panto crowd, you can do better than that. I'll have you shouting, oh yes you can. I will get you standing on one leg in a minute, I promise I will. So, welcome to the 5th Twilight Walk for Women in aid of Bournemouth Hospital charity, proudly sponsored by the Village Hotel. Make some noise! That's better. Before we go any further, we were saying earlier that the sponsors and the people who helped make this happen, it simply couldn't happen unless they did. But there's also a huge amount of volunteers tonight who are here to just to help, support, to make it happen, run. And we should give a big round of applause to all the volunteers who've made this actually happen tonight. Thank you very much indeed. There are marshals all the way along the route, so if you have any problems, please speak to one of the marshals. Problems such as my husband doesn't understand me, he never does anything around the house, we can't find the remote, the kids are driving me nuts. Those are not the kinds of problems that the marshals are there to answer. You can try, but I'm not sure what response you'll get. A mass medical, I hear, if you do need medical attention, and as I was saying earlier, it is medical attention related to the run. If you've come with a funny rash or something like that, that's not the kind of thing that they're there to do either. So, there's a goodie bag at the end of the event. So make sure you actually get one. It does say here, the goodie bag may contain nuts. You're now making up your own jokes, aren't you? One lady at the front said, I sincerely hope it does. See me afterwards. So let's get started. Could I ask you to make a massive round of applause as we welcome to the stage the Royal Bournemouth Hospital Chairman, Jane Stitchbury.
Well, good evening, everyone. Very warm welcome to you all. You all look absolutely fantastic, so well done. Bear with me while I say and reiterate a few thank yous and then just say a little bit about the unit. First of all, I'd like to say a big thank you to the Village Hotel, and they're our official sponsors tonight, so thanks ever so much for that, and also for the warm-up, which they're supporting. Warm-up, applause. Cheers. We'll be looking forward to that in a minute. A special welcome as well to Jamie Reynolds from the Claxons, who's going to come on in a moment and speak to us. He's a great supporter. Could I especially thank Fiona Castle, because she's been such a fantastic supporter of the hospital and the trust over many years, and it really is appreciated. So Fiona, thank you. Also, great, thank you. Special thanks as well to our DJ, Rich McKinley, from Big Wheeze Events, yeah? And our photographer, Aveyard, and our compere, Paul Kinvig. But most of all, thanks to you for walking tonight, for supporting the charity, and for all the volunteers and your help throughout the year. A special mention to Steve Bargery, who supports many events and I know is here tonight, and the crew from Thompson Airways, who have made the hospital their charity of the year, and they've been fantastic throughout the year. So could we give a special cheer to Thompson Airways from Bournemouth? Okay, just a few words about the unit. Last year, this Twilight Walk raised over £20,000. This year we have 500 people registered to walk. We're hoping to actually beat the target from last year, so let's hope we can do it. For those of you who have visited the hospital recently, the Jigsaw building is nearly completed. I was up there today, it's looking fantastic, and we're hoping it will be opened later this year. The first floor offers a fantastic facility for women's health, and will give fantastic scanners, research facilities, counselling facilities, brilliant an environment for privacy and dignity. And then on the ground floor we've got the cancer and blood disorders unit, and again there's a new chemotherapy area. The comfort for patients will far surpass anything we have at the moment. There's a quiet room for relatives. It really is a fabulous integrated facility, and it's been made possible by the support from events and from you and from events such as tonight. So thank you all so much. Okay, it's really exciting. I'm going to stop there because we want to hear from Jamie, and just say thank you again for everything that you do to support the charity. It's so much appreciated. Thank you.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Jane Stitchbury. Now, Jamie Reynolds is a local Bournemouth boy, an NME and Mercury Prize winner, and plays in the band The Claxons. Ladies and gentlemen, a great supporter, big rock and roll celebrity, Jamie Reynolds!
That was too much. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'm doing this today because my mother works at the hospital, so I'm very glad to come and get involved today. What an incredible thing, you all getting involved with the Twilight Walk. Congratulations, everybody. Cool. So, well done, everybody, for fundraising. It's amazing to see so many people get behind women's health. And it's been such an amazing turnout. And the thing that I do want to remind you about is that we have a date for next year. It's going to be the 3rd of June, and if you can tell all your friends and family, we can get some more numbers for next year. Good news. Thank you for coming down and supporting Bournemouth Hospital, and have a lot of fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jamie Reynolds. Okay, it's time for the warm-up. And where are my friends from the Village Hotel? Get ready to sweat on the warm-up.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and dogs as well. So, let's rock and roll. Scratchit DJ. Alright then team, open up the arms, let's stretch out the chest, lift up nice and tall, bring your hands to your lower back, shoulders back, elbows in, and now just bounce to the right. Light on your feet for me, just relax the upper body. Now make sure you've got a bit of space, give me a step touch. A little test of your coordination. So literally, out together, in together, out. Beware of any water bottles around. And it matches up if I get a little bit warmer. From here, take an easy jog. Easy. If you don't want a jog, you can march on the spot, that's absolutely fine, yeah? Wanna get warmer? What are you doing? Check up your heels. Team, your 4 squats, 4, 3, 2, 1 more, jog again, all I can say, you could march, absolutely up up to you. Knee pride and squat. 4, 3, 2, step touch again. That was all right, wasn't it? Yeah. Should we do it again? Yeah. You got the dog down there joining in. I like that. Arms back in. I've been doing just fine. But got to have a good time. Breathe in. Exhale. Do it again. One more time. Up. Slowly lower. Are you ready? Are you feeling warmer? Do you want a little bit more? Are you done? You're good to go. Best of luck to all of you. Well done.
Squeeze in. This is where you have to get closer to people that you have no idea who they are. The three. Hands in the air, 1, 2, 3. Now think about it. If you do that, then nobody can see the faces and you did it anyway. You now need to turn around and make your way to the start line.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'll see you in a tick. Away you go.
Let's go, girls.
Yeah.
feel like a woman.
Do you understand? Do you feel the same?
far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong. Still, you're still the one I run.
Look how far we've come, my love.